carved out. Long came a man to carry him about. Then he put him on a post. Long came a man who thought he was a ghost. Then the men began to run. When he got home, he got his gun. Shot the gun from the shack, striking jack-o'-lantern's back. Jack-o'-lantern hit the floor, then the seas began to pour. Now the jack-o'-lantern's dead, time for everyone to go to bed.